Our next topic is write the greatest and the smallest number using all the digits. Here are two questions. This is one, this is second. Now I will tell you how to make a smallest number and the greatest number. Now, in this question there are digits 4, 0, 2, 6, 3. Now when we are making the smallest number, remember that we will never start with 0. See the next number which is smallest. Okay, this is 2. So we will start the number with 2. This is 2. After 2, we will write 0. Then see which is greater than 2, that is 3. So we will write next 3. Then 4. Then 6. We have used all the number. There are 3, 4, 5. 5 digits. So we have used all 5 here. And now we will put the comma. So this is the smallest number by the help of these digits. Now we will make the greatest number by the help of these digits. Which is the greatest digit here? Yes, 6. So first we will write 6. Now, then after 6, which is 4. We will write next 4. After 4, 3. Right. After 3, there will be, after 3 there will be 2. Correct. And then 0. Now put the comma. So we got the smallest and the greatest number. Smallest is 20,346 and the greatest is 64,320. This is the first one. Now second question. Now let's make with this number. 8, 2, 1, 5, 6. These are the digits. Now make a number, smallest one. So which is smallest digit here? 1, right. 1, then 2, then 5, right. Then 6, then 8. Put the comma. We got 12,568. Now here we will make greatest. Which is greatest digit here? 8, right. Then 8, then 6, then 5, then 2, then 1. 86,521. I hope you have understood the greatest and the smallest number. Last topic of today, that is write the greatest and the smallest 5 digit number using given digit. You may repeat the digit. Now here we have 4 digits, that is 3, 7, 1 and 4. But we have to make 5 digit number, so we need one more digit. Here it is 250. So we have 3 digits, we need 2 more digits. So now let's see how to do. So when we are making the smallest number, we will repeat the smallest digit, that is 1. So we need extra 1 digit, so we will write 1, 1. Then after that, 3, 4, 7. So this is the smallest number. Now greatest number when we are making, so we will use the greatest digit 2 times. 7, 7, 4, 3, 1. Put the comma. We got the greatest number and the smallest number by these digits. Now next is 250. So whenever we are making smallest number, we never start with 0. So first will be 2. Then after that we will write 0, again 0 and again 0. So we got 4 digits and the next one will be 5. So we have made the 5 digit number 20,005. Now when we are making the greatest number, we will repeat what number? Which number? This one, 5. We will repeat 5. 5, 5, 5. 3 times I have written 5. Then I will write 2 and 0. So we have got 55,520. In this way you have to do the question. Okay?